साउथ इंडिया में फीलिंग है, तमिलनाडु में, केरला में, कर्नाटक में, कि जिस प्रकार से सरकार काम कर रही है, जिस प्रकार से नरेंद्र मोदी जी आरएसएस काम कर रहे हैं, देश के काफी लोगों को लग रहा है कि उनके कल्चर पे, उनकी भाषा पे, उनकी हिस्ट्री पे आक्रमण हो रहा है। तो इसलिए मैं मैसेज देना चाहता था कि मैं नॉर्थ से भी लड़ूंगा और साउथ से भी लड़ूंगा। आई नो दैट द सीपीएम एंड द कांग्रेस हैव बीन लॉक्ड इन ए फाइट इन केरला एंड दिस फाइट विल गो ऑन, बट आई वॉन्ट टू मेक इट वेरी क्लियर टू माई ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स इन केरला, टू माई ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स इन द कांग्रेस पार्टी, माई ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स इन द सीपीएम। I understand that the CPM has to attack me. I understand that they have to fight me. But I am not going to say a word against the CPM. I am here to send a message of unity. I am here to send a message that South India is important. And I fully understand that the CPM has to attack me.
Aware that Rahul Gandhi is a candidate from here, Wayanad?
Wayanad, yeah. I read the news a few days back.
Yeah? So, does that change Wayanad in a way? I mean, does that make Wayanad elections more interesting as far as you're concerned?
100%.
It does.
Why
do you think Rahul Gandhi would be better than, the left candidate or the right candidate?
It's not individual. We are talking about Congress. It's been the country's number one. Of this one, and we are talking about, I don't want to talk about any individual. We wanted Congress where we have a peace of mind or peaceful country in the world.
Actually, it's our pleasure that our first vote we can cast to Rahul Gandhi.
And so you have decided you're going to cast a vote for him?
Definitely, my vote will be for Rahul Gandhi.
What are the basis on which you will cast your vote? What are the issues?
Well, in fact, we are extremely honored by the decision of Rahul Gandhi to contest in Wayanad, because out of the 543 constituencies he has chosen Wayanad, maybe because of the geographically speaking, Wayanad shares a border with three states. So we expect that apart from sea, which is not seen in Wayanad, he can bring everything here.